President Tinubu has directed that Nigerian soldiers be mobilized in Sokoto in preparation for an attack on Niger Republic. Investigative journalist David Hundeyin makes shocking remarks only days after Mali and Burkina Faso formally said that if ECOWAS states invade Niger, they will declare war in Africa. Nigeria, as the leader of a crucial West African bloc and a continental economic powerhouse, has stepped its efforts to destabilize neighbor Niger, providing Abuja with both chances and hazards. The ECOWAS group, chaired by Nigeria's president Bola Tinubu, said coup leaders had a week to reinstate Niger's president Mohamed Bazoum after he was deposed by his presidential guard. However, the organization surprised many when it threatened the use of force to restore constitutional order. It's time for action, Tinubu declared.